Okay, let's get started with a traditional Hello World example. Except I'll try and make something a bit more substantial for almost the same amount of time. I'm gonna build a simple app that will help my imaginary family business, a small convenience store, to operate efficiently and smoothly. I'm not gonna go into much details, but don't worry, I'll explain all of it later. Now I'm just trying to impress you. So, I'm running the platform and adding a new application to the list. Now I'm gonna develop the application called Convenience. First off, I need some place to store the list of products I sell. This would be the products catalog. Then I need something to register the sales transactions with. So this is my sales document that stores the list of products. The quantity. And the price. I also want to trace how many products I've sold, and more importantly, I have left. So I'm gonna create the inventory accumulation register. The register has to know every product sold. And keep track of the product's quantities. Now I need the sales document to post my sales to the register. So I'm just running the wizard and telling it what goes where. One last feature I want is a report showing how many things have been sold. So I'm gonna tell the report where to get the data from. And how I want them to be displayed. Okay, let's run the application and serve our very first customer. Oh, here he is, with a can of Pringles in one hand and a Coke in the other. Hello, sir, how are you today? Did you find everything all right? Excellent, let me register your purchase in my brand new 1C Enterprise application. Now I'm gonna add a new sales document, fill it up with these products. Then post it. That's it. Thank you, sir. Have a great day. Oh, you're already back with a six-pack of Coke. Again, great choice. Let me register a separate transaction for these guys. And done. Now I just want to check how much stuff I sold. And here is my report. How cool is that?